A report about you about to spread like wildfire. Listen, it is the same thing when something happens and then all of a sudden it is known all over, isn't it? Now everyone is talking about it. You know, it was so weird when years ago we got to realize that when it comes to things like, for example, funerals, unlike weddings, you send, or parties, you send even invitation cards. But the way in which funerals spread without invitations, you will wonder how, to show that there is no need. If people want to report, there are some reports, there are some things that spread faster. They say even bad reports, they spread faster. But I pray in your case, I rebuke every bad report, anything that the wicked one wants to bring and manifest in your life so that it can spread and embarrass you. I cancel shame from you. I feel someone you are feeling shame in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray that may God Almighty remove every shame from your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. And of course, you can book an appointment with me. My details on the comment section below. See you next time.